Welcome to the Catalog First Steps, creating the Baseline Services Action Training Module of the FAST Catalog Platform, or FCP. In this module, we will discuss what is the Baseline Services Action, how to create the Catalog Baseline Modification in EMOD, and how to create the Baseline Services Action in FCP. What is the Baseline Services Catalog Action? The Baseline Services Action is a one-time action that establishes an authoritative electronic record of the services plus catalog within the FCP. The Baseline Services Action should include a services plus file containing all items not sold on Advantage that are currently awarded on the contract. These items would previously have been in the Terms and Conditions File Price List section. If the seller profile was processed with the catalog offerings, services plus published to a price list field equal to yes, then the vendor can begin the baseline services action. If the wrong catalog offering option was selected, then create a new seller profile action with the correct value saved. The catalog overview first steps banner will update according to the catalog offerings last approved. Once the baseline services action is published, a new price list auto-publishes to the Advantage environment, GSA Advantage, eLibrary, and eBuy. The price list contains publishable data from the services plus file, including contract information. The price list is automatically updated anytime a seller profile update, add, change, or delete services FCP action is approved. How to create the catalog baseline modification in EMOD? In order to create the FCP baseline services action, the vendor first needs to create a catalog baseline modification in EMOD. If there is no catalog baseline modification available, then FCP returns a validation message, indicating that one must be created. Navigate to the contract in EMOD and create a new modification. In the Terms and Conditions section, select Catalog Baseline and create the modification. How to create the baseline services action in FCP. View the Upload Documents section in EMOD and navigate to FCP by pressing the Go to FCP button for the Price Proposal Template document. FCP then opens in a new browser tab. If you are not already logged in to FCP, you will be prompted to enter your FAST ID login credentials. Press the Access Catalog button to navigate back to your catalog. In the Baseline Services step, press the Create New Action button. Select the Baseline Services action type, which expands more information below. Select the EMOD ID drop-down menu, which displays all EMOD IDs that apply to the action type. For the baseline action, only the catalog baseline modification type applies. Select the modification created earlier and press the Continue button to create the FCP action. For next steps, please see the Catalog First Steps, edit and submit the Baseline Services Plus File Training Module.